How to enable or disable smart screen rotation on a Samsung Galaxy S5. First, press on the home key to go back to your home screen. Then go into settings. In the quick settings section, tap on display. Then tap on screen rotation. And then first make sure the screen rotation is switched on. Then tap on the smart rotation checkbox. Tap on OK and just press on the home key at the bottom to finish. Thank you for watching this video.